good morning.
Good morning.
Guide's Choice Outdoors is with Smoky Mountain Fishing Co.
Oh yeah.
Captain, introduce yourself.
I am Captain Derrick Kinsler.
Yeah.
Taking Captain Vic and Gina on a little trout trip. This is cool, man.
It's nice and
cold. Water's pretty.
Yeah. It just gets better the farther we go. We'll cover a little over 6 miles of river this morning. So I get my work cut out for me.
Sweet.
It'll be a little, hopefully real enjoyable. Get some browns, some rainbows, and maybe a walleye or a...
Oh, I never caught a walleye before either. That's awesome. That's three on the bucket list, man.
Yeah. Just gonna get down here out of their way a little bit and kind of give y'all a run around.
I have a saying, people get on my boat, and I don't use it too often, but don't guide the guide. So I gotta just keep my mouth shut and listen to you.
This is a cool boat. How long is this boat?
14 and a half foot.
Man, you're gonna float right over that.
We gotta go to this far side here, but I think we're about to hit a rock.
Oh, no.
Yep. Probably. Get up this way.
Oh, I see. You're just kind of walking it over. That's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
Stay here, don't go south.
I'm already.
Derrick.
Bit.
You got to get in it and take a picture with your fish. That's what they do. They go get out the boat and hold the fish under the water in the net. That's what they do on TV.
I have to drink a margarita to get in this cold water.
Well, I didn't bring none of them.
Margaritas, I get brave. I can do that.
I didn't bring no fruit.
Tequila makes me crazy.
What time is it, G?
10:15 and you're drinking a
beer. Pop the top.
It's 11:15 at home, so. Isn't it?
9:15.
9:15 at home, that's right. I forget. We're,
so y'all are an hour behind.
I keep thinking we're ahead. You can only tell by my truck. The truck has our time. Oh, so you see, I was trying to at least give you a okay to be drinking this early in the morning, Victor. It's 9:15 at home.
That's perfect timing.
Hey, you can't drink all day if you don't start in the morning.
I need to, we need to bust up something so I can get into that Budweiser. The champagne.
Champagne, you mean horse piss?
That's what they call the champagne and beer for a reason. It's celebratory.
Take the shoes off.
Huh? Oh shit!
That bit you in the ass, didn't it?
God dang it, Victor.
That's really true?
Yeah. Hop in.
Oh my gosh, that is really true.
Yeah.
Guess who's getting in if I catch one?
Me and you both.
You videoing?
Right, so both hands under his belly. Look, I want you to hold it like this. Yep.
You knew that was going to happen, didn't you? Bigger than that one the other day. Beautiful fish.
Pointing straight at me. We're starting to full side.
I'll let you go. Sure hope I was videoing that one. I'm known not to hit the record button. Golly, look at him, how pretty. She's pretty. There you go.
Oh, that is a beautiful fish. Okay, hold the net water. That'll be a good fish to take a picture of for company. It's cool when you can watch them eat, ain't it?
That was cool.
Because they just smack it.
Oh, he's mad. You gotta get in it again?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get in with him.
I'm
I can edit it and cut it short. Okay. Here, take some pictures with my phone too.
Okay. Vic, do you want me to turn off the video now?
Yeah, you gotta take some pictures. He's in the middle of a waterfall.
Well, thank you.
If you want to call this a waterfall, it's a waterfall to us. So we do a lot of kayaking, spotted bass. Trying to get that spinner out of his mouth. Don't let him get any slack. You just can't horse him, okay? There you go. Just follow him. Follow him. Yep. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
Just keep, hold on to him. Keep him tight.
Don't let him bury in the grass. There you go. There you go. Let me know if you're getting close. Go back to Louisiana now.
Let's catch one. Just one. See? One asking
for. Here, let some line out. There you go. Now hold the net down in the water. Alright. Just keep the fish wet, okay?
Set the pole down?
Huh?
Can I set the pole down?
Yeah. I guess over here where we can get it. It's okay. You've done got in the water once.
I don't know if that was on your bucket list, but check it off.
I knew there was a fish in that scene. You just had to get the right cast. And you got it.
I didn't even feel them. It didn't, like, I don't know. I didn't even know I had a fish. It didn't, like, bite it and take it.
God's a good painter, ain't he? Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Sweet.
I didn't know what was enough, so I didn't say nothing.
Not classified trash, man. What's all about?
I don't know if you was gonna crank this motor and run it up, or you was gonna crank it up.
That arm. Right.
Oh. Rolling down it. That's a cool little boat.
Give me a hand. Yeah, that's Tennessee mud. If it was wet, this would be fun. You got a pee? That's Black Panthers. That ain't kitty cats. That's bad luck.
Probably gonna put a strap on.
Sitting around the house, got nothing to do. I think I'll go fishing. Scare away the blues. I'm going fishing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Be my no good friend. got fired from my job. I'm always late.